First, there was the collapse of civilization. Anarchy. Genocide. Starvation. Then when it seemed things couldn't get any worse, we got the plague. The living death, quickly closing its fist over the entire planet. And then we heard the rumors that the last scientists were working on a cure that would end the plague and restore the world. Restore it? Why? I like the death. I like the misery. I like this world!
Come on, Pearl! It's clear! I think we lost Bender and his pirates. We've got a chance to reach the Bronx Township and hire a slinger. Get going, Pearl. I'll try to hold him here. Find a slinger to help you, Pearl. Now!
That she's carrying.
I want to own it.
Own the cure?
I'd be a god.
And the misery could be stopped.
I like the misery.
The world could be changed.
I like this world.
Go to hell.
Been there.
Thank you. thanks. Wait! Who are you? Why did you help me?
I thought it was somebody else.
I can trust you.
For what?
To get me back to Atlanta. There's a group of doctors there, the last ones. They've been working on a cure for the plague. They need information I have. I swear it's the truth. I'm a cyborg. They created me to retrieve data from a computer system here in the city.
I'll take you to Atlanta, and you'll get